Cardiff bound. World Supercross. Let's go! I can't get up this early for work in the morning, but yeah, I was up like a spring chicken this morning. Let's go.
Here, out of nowhere, I've noticed that the energy starts to spread all throughout the stadium. And out of nowhere, one second, two, the entire stadium is on its feet. And when we see that, understand that what
make this place shake. 1, 2, 3.
Okay, I think it's time you bring the 100. I think it's time. So, to start off, let's start with GXM Yamaha. Now, riding for GXM Yamaha, all the way from the USA, you got Carson Brown. From France, Maxime Gray. From France, Thomas Rimet. And also from Anthony Warner. Make some noise for GXM Yamaha. Now, next up, we have Tim Conklin. On Team Honda Nielsen, all the way from France, we have Thomas Snow. Representing Italy, we have Lorenzo Camporese. From Italy, we have Angelo Pellegrini. And from France, Jordi Tixier. There we are, make some noise for Team Honda News. Now introducing Team 3, Bud. Let's make some noise for Bud Crazy. Team 4, we have Heights Motorsports. Let's make some noise for Heights Motorsports. Next up is team number Grant Harlan and Kane Clayton. Make some noise for Club MX! Now Team 6, we have Moto Concepts and Justin Great. Okay. Make some noise for Moto Concepts! Now, Team 7, Troy Luke Clout, and from the USA, Josh Hill. Let's make some noise for CBR Racing. Let's make some noise for Rick.
Eli Tomberry! races. And on the count of three, I need you to let them know that we are here. One, two, three. That's right, boys. Today is history. And today, you show us who is the fastest in the world.
This is going to be a good
crucial. The start is going to be crucial. Boom! He's done. I'm calling. Who's your audio, ladies and gentlemen? Is it the 99, the local boy, Manchester, Max Anson? Will it be a person, Trey Sloan, Wilson, Chris Rose? Anybody who could have.
Thank you. tonight. What did you do for so many names?
Everything is okay for our main down the ground. Don't show me that we can do it. We're trying to be nice, don't